Okay, change of plan. We should be looking for the other Nikolai, but apparently I have messed it up. When I say I mean him. Me.
What now, Chef? Surely you do not seek to torture me further. I know all too well what lies ahead.
Enough riddles, Richard. I have already given you enough. Probably my honor, my soul.
Everybody just pull your shit together, or I'm gonna start freaking out too.
I'm gonna DIY this shit out of this.
So let me see if I understand. Richtofen and copied entire plan from Special Book. Special Book changed its mind. And now it wants what? Our blood?
Of course. We all heard the doctor. Fate not demands our brother's will. We've never seen Richtofen this way.
The threat is real.
Gentlemen, please, calm yourselves. You must forgive me. I forget how frustrating I can be sometimes. Never mind the Chronorium or this silly blood business. I have something entirely new. Very well. I'll collect your measly sum and tell you what you can do with it!
Richtofen knew exactly who that monster in Cellblock was. I could see it in his stupid, wide-open face.
Yeah. That big guy with the club? Was he a prison guard or something?
That thing was no ordinary guard. I believe he was an agent of a much darker force.
The Warden. I have known him to take many forms. Each one used to torture the souls of both the damned and the doomed. He's not very nice. It was infected! I had to amputate! Decision matters. The slightest mistake could lead us all to ruin.
The well runs dry. I'm all preceded perfectly.
Insta-kill!
Voice and so weak. I could sneeze and destroy the entire... every...
Now it's in.
I would pre- Aw, oh, come on, Tech. This little scratch took you down?
Thank you, my brother. Pennies from heaven. Literal pennies.
Swords are cool family heirloom and all. Let's hope it kills as good as it looks.
Already it's crooked. That's a dead ripping down. I can't even look at it anymore.
The creaks of disappointment.
Up the stairs, quickly! The entire island has turned its gaze upon us.
My testosterone just peaked. Everything must die.
Risked much to save us. Perhaps too much.
Entrance is just ahead! This bleeding to kale. Even your arteries are uptight.
Thank you, Doctor.
When we get out of this thing, you owe me a drink.
Ah, Dims. Help me, friend. I swear I am worth it.
Back in prison. Wunderbar. Let me just catch my breath. This is a very bad place to run out of ammunition. There you are, you ridiculous oaf. Prepare to die again.
Yeah.
Chew your food, Wolfie. You'll choke on the pelvis.
Nikolai, did you make this? Because it tastes like you made this. Okay, change of plan. We should be looking for the other Nikolai, but apparently I have messed it up. When I say I mean him. Me.
What now, Chum? Surely you do not seek to torture me first. I know all too well what lies.
Have I not already given you enough? My pay, my honor, my soul! Everybody just pull your shit together, or I'm gonna start freaking out too!
So let me see if I understand. Richthofen copied entire plan from Special Book. Special Book changed its mind. And now it wants, what? Our blood?
Of course.
We all heard the doctor. Fate now demands our blood as well. I have never seen Rick talk this way. The threat is real.
Man, you guys are killing me with this dude. If that book changed once, it can change again. So let's buck up and get to work already.
Ahem! Gentlemen, please, calm yourselves. You must forgive me. I forget how frustrating I can be sometimes. Never mind the Chronorium, or this silly blood business. I have something entirely new in mind.
God, he'd never shut up.
Oh yeah, freak bags! How about I let something chew on you a while?
Richtofen knew exactly who that monster in someone was. I could see it in his stupid vitals and face.
Yeah. That big guy with the club? Is he a prison guard or something?
Was no ordinary god. I believe he was an agent of a much longer form.
The warden. I have known him to take many forms. Each one used to torture the souls of both the damned and the doomed. He's not very nice.
Bonus points!
The RMG. Like a mighty tiger with flying metal teeth.
Come on, I'll pay you back.
I never thought I would say this, but I missed the gum.
Damn
planks! Splinters! Blasted menial labor!
I do not credit many firearms. This is one beautiful exception.
Not my first choice, but I do enjoy a vigorous cycling ring.
This ought to hold him for not very long at all. Clip that life sentence real quick. That was a cheap shot.
Oh, I make big mistakes.
I felt the shock in my wisdom teeth. Look, I pulled them out when I was 12.
I am not so sure.
Unhand me, gentlemen! I mean, thank you.
Spare me the lecture, Doc.
Ammo!
Hey, Maybe even bleed on you a little. Ah, hellfire.
Kept Nikolai waiting for so long. That does not bring back fond memories.
Glad to see you too, Nick.
Strange tingling in my fingertips.
Still with me, Doc? Looking a little pale. Paler than usual.
Yes, of course, it's nothing. The climate of this dimension is stifling. It's probably all the fire.
And the brimstone.
Someone else carries this. I'm full of vital equipment as it is.
And fight, Dr. Richthofen.
Thank you, Takeo. You've always my favorite.
Interest to save me.
Come. Sneaky bastard clipped me. Anybody wanna yeah.
I not do
All good, Tak. Go.
Get back in the fight. Rest assured, Takeo. I will not disappoint.
I'm starting to think this guy likes getting shot in the face.
What is that?
Any magic trick?
That's ammo!
I see your accusing glances, Mitchell. Is there something you wish to say to me?
Fire fail!
Why bother? That is what you always say, eh? All will be forgotten anyway.
Not look at me in that tone of voice!
Mind is blown. I have that effect on people.
That face! Nikolai always makes the same face when he lands a headshot. Like he's just finished potty training. Stop charging in like a brute. It really is quite embarrassing to watch.
I'm up.
No matter how many times I see Wolf eat, every time he's just dissatisfied.
Chew your food, Wolfie. Look on the pelvis. Why do performance-enhancing drinks always smell like poison?
So this warden guy, any idea why he'd want to trap us here?
What do madmen ever want? That was rhetorical, but just for the record, we are not trapped, Dimitri. Simply confined to one place. Against our will. But it's not permanent. Pinky promise.
Hidden it for safekeeping.
Look now, spirit of Alcatraz. I will take your vengeance upon him.
This is not the day to test me, demon. My pain is now yours.
Double points!
To the worker of the spoils. party.
Now for an appropriate.
You see, this is why I like flamethrowers. You just wave around and spray. Okay, change of plan. We should be looking for the other Nikolai, but apparently I have messed it up. When I say I mean him. Me.
What now, Sherman? Surely you do not seek to torture me further. I know all too well what lies ahead.
Everybody just pull your shit together, or I'm gonna start freaking out too!
Cut. I put hammer in. Special proof.
Please, calm yourselves. You must forgive me. I forget how frustrating I can be sometimes. Never mind the Chronorium, or this silly blood business. I have something entirely new in mind. Ah, there is no avoiding it. We shall have to find our way back inside. Our lives, everything, depends on it.
Disarmed. Because I
double
shot his arm.
Points.
Richtofen knew exactly who that monster and someone was. I could see it in his stupid, wide open face.
Yeah. That big guy with the club? Was he a prison guard or something?
The Warden. I have known him to take many forms. He's run used to torture the souls of both the damned and the doomed. He's not very nice.
Got wood and two thumbs.
Oh, fuck! One thumb. Nikolai, did you make this? Because it tastes like you made this.
Show me holes, I close them. Easy peasy.
Bonus points!
There we are, sturdy as a moist towelette.
I will cut you!
Kill. Where have you been all my life?
You had a pimple and it needed squeezing. I was hoping for depleted uranium, man, but apparently I'm destined for disappointment. It's been so long since I've
been. It's the kill!
That actually looks appetizing.
One way in. Great spot for an ambush. You ready, fellas?
Come along, Dempsey. No time to dawdle.
Yeah, yeah. Thanks, Doc.
Ah, the overkill. See, I'd almost forgotten. My skin is vibrating. Already, my skin is vibrating.
Carpenter!
Can anyone else hear what things smell like?
To feed.
There's another.
Myself in blood.
You remember this moment?
Ah, spectral essence. Now, if I only had some receptacle to store it in. Ugh, perhaps Nikolai has an extra pocket.
Max ammo!
Ample fire, which flame burns.
Listen, Tak. I know where you're at. Doing what you had to do. What we had to do.
It was my honor to end the suffering of my other self. The anguish I feel is his. The responsibility for my sin is
worth every stinking bloody corpse.
I think he's starting to try.
Up, up, up! No more bleeding! You know, I don't really have the time for this foolishness!
Spare me the lecture, Doc.
This place is a mess! I suppose finding a snack that hasn't passed its sell-by date is out of the question.
On your back, German. Are you baby turtle?
My mother always said, never look a gift Russian in the mouth. But she died when I was young, so what did she know?
By what evil power does this man keep living?
Sooner or later, the man will get the message. Even if we have to drill it into his thick skull 8 or 9,000 more times.
Who is making profit from my misery? Tell me!
Bonus points!
MC, my friend! Who knocked you on your ass? I'll help you.
All right, Nick. Ha-ha, you got me. Move on now, please.
What a surprise! Another reanimated corpse. Yawn. Breathe deep, Richthofen. I must be insane! Ah, the flames! Sehr gut. We've arrived. Is my face red? I feel red. It reminds me of my lab.
Wow. amazing D10!
Very well. I'll collect your measly thumb and tell you what you can do with it! isn't about to run out. Ammunition, Dummkopf! Mach schnell!
Judgment's pretty much a constant. Yeah, I hope they're watching, at least.
Stop looking so damned morose, Takeo. This place was not created to be your own personal hell.
Was it not? Fate will.